Yeah. Slim J. I got this on my chest, you know what I'm saying? For the one time. Yeah. And as 2020 is closing in, I'm ready to end it all and start sewing it. Let the middle finger sit and linger, nobody opposing it, cause all I did was bring sadness and hopelessness. The only good that happened is my love for this passion exceeded to the point where I had to take action. My love for music is so massive, like Mrs. Incredible, I became elastic. Walk out of 2020 wearing all black like I'm Johnny Cash. All of these logos ain't nothing, they're all copycats. However, I'm unique and I'm trying to cop a baddie like where the mommy's at, or should I say where the hottie's at. But it's a new era and they all were massive. So in the meantime, I ain't copping that. Plus they're all peasants looking for a party to smash. Well me, I'm too focused, I got my foot on the gas. Going as hard as me and never letting off is the hardest task. Let's keep it 100. Y'all couldn't wear these shoes, you would quit, then give up and fall on your ass, ayy. Just turned 19 and I'm still kicking ass. It's probably cause it might be I ain't popping Zans or snorting the gram in the AM to only fall into my next. I got about 50 songs that I wrote that I'll never see the light of day. Like in an abortion, they were born, then they passed away. Or just like Nip, Pog, Biggie, Kid Rock, Mac, and Mac Dre. Every day I wake up, my vision getting clear. Reflects in my face, kinda like a mirror. But you got the hater trying to box me up into a bad situation. Trying to tell me I suck to gain me a bad reputation. Because that I'm white, they always insinuating. I can't rap, and if I'm due, I'm trash. While they're home watching 6ix9ine vids and stimulate. Ay, look, I just wanna be the best at what I do, especially in my city. But I still have people ask, who are you? So I'm ready to be on, just waiting for the opportunity. I'm aware I'm gonna win less than lose more, but I don't care because at least my path I'm the chooser. I'd rather be in control of my destiny because this gift was meant for me, yeah.
You gotta always find the positive and the negative no matter what though. Always going through rough times, you know what I'm saying? Just gotta keep your head up. That's just the name of the game.
Not everyone's gonna make it or gonna be famous, cause they're not like you with your persistence or as gifted or dedicated. Yeah, I'm telling you, it takes the perfect few who are strong, who can handle the fame and so much more. And you always been the one, even still, just wait till you're at the top of the hill. Hey, I've always been from beyond, so I'll never stop cause I ain't no peon. And when the world knows me like a homie, I'll put my team on, yeah. I'll put my team on, yeah.